I got my head out the sunroof. I'm blasting my favorite tunes. I only got one thing on my mind. You got me stuck on the thought of you. You're making me feel brand new. You're more than a sunshine in my eyes. You got those.
Danielle, breakfast is ready.
Coming.
I gotta go or I'll be late.
Have a good day.
You too, sis. Bye. Huh? Where is that coming from? Help! Hello, is someone there? Help! I'm right here! What the heck is that? Are you okay? I need food. Ugh. I can't believe I'm doing this. It's not safe for you here. Come on, let's go to my house. Ahem. So what the heck are you?
Food, and then speak.
Fine, here. Wow, what is this extraordinary food?
Well, an apple, you hobo.
So what are you? You look like a chipmunk's and a deer's baby.
Oh, that's because our ancestors... Our deers and chipmunks. We practically worship them by now.
Okay, so what are you?
Danielle, is that you?
Shoot, my sister's still home. Just tell me how and why you're here.
Okay. I'm a Vixenpuff. Isn't it, like, obvious?
What?
We live in the Wetmore Forest. Sound familiar?
Yeah, I have no idea what that is.
Wow, you humans are cuckoo.
Hey, y'all.
I'm Freckle, and right now I'm supposed to be training to be the next Vixenpuff leader.
What? That is literally awesome. Why are you trying to run from that?
Because I'm at the grappling point.
The what?
Wow, you humans know nothing about nothing.
Really? I'm telling a story?
Oh, right. The grappling point is the last part of the training. I have to go through a series of deadly trials, and if I don't survive, well...
You die?
Hey! Yes, that's supposed to be my dramatic line. And also, this is... really good. Like, wow. Where did you get this stuff?
The grocery store.
Sounds enchanting.
Yeah, well, anyway, you're telling a story right now. So, how exactly did you get here?
It's easy. We have portals to every realm. Mushroom, aquatic, and even that place where the devil lives.
Yeah, keep it kid friendly.
But the earth portal is not so easy to travel to.
What do you mean?
I had to put a special code in to unlock it.
So how do you know the code?
Dude, I was about to be the leader of my whole tribe. Why wouldn't I have it?
Good point. So how do we get you home?
What? I just got here!
It's totally not safe here for you. Someone could capture you, and who knows what would happen after that. You cannot stay here.
What do you know?
I am very wise for my age.
Oh yeah? Well, I'm 10,000 years old.
What the heck? How?
Vixenpuff logic.
Okay, anyway, so how do we make the portal back?
We just need a few ingredients, really. You got a leaf?
I got a piece of paper.
Oh. That works too.
Wow, that's a long list.
Yep.
How did you even memorize all this?
I was forced to learn the ingredients for decades, days, and days, until I mastered it. Some of it, it gave it to me.
Dramatic.
Party pooper. So, let's start getting them?
Fluff, yeah. Montage time!
Well, who's gonna do the montage?
I don't know. It just seems to make it go faster, so.
Okay. I've been getting out of bed these past few days. Think it's fair to be proud about it. I've quit ordering from all those fast food chains. I'm feeling better, there's no doubt about it. And my days are brighter, my shoulders are so much lighter. Just for a moment there, I thought that there was nothing more to life.
I can't believe you adopted a cat.
Well, can you believe she was free?
Yeah, but that could also mean she has rabies.
Oh yeah, we get that a lot in our village.
So, did we finally get enough ingredients?
Yeah, looks like it.
We're just missing one thing.
What?
A dewdrop. It's basically the main thing you need to teleport, along with these earthly items.
Okay, so can't we find a dewdrop here?
Nope. You can only find them in the Sour Village.
How do we get there without a portal?
Well, it's your lucky day, because I am the future of the Vixenpuff tribe, and I have access to a mini portal.
You what? So you're saying you could just teleport back to your village instead of gathering all these ingredients because you have a mini portal?
Silly human. You know, the mini portal can only teleport us to the Sour Village. Duh.
Why only the Sour Village and not the other portal majiggy dimensions?
Because we use the Sour Village a lot to trade there. Because, you know, we need dewdrops to fuel every portal.
Yeah. Okay, so can you open your main portal here?
Yep, I just need a flat surface.
And I know just the place.
Why did you take us to such a cold place?
Because it's the flattest area here.
Okay.
Just throw the portal here.
Okay, I'll try.
What do you mean you'll try? You have to. We have to get you home.
It's hard to make jokes when you're cold. Okay.
Back up.
Meow.
What the heck is that?
It's a seed from one of the trees in their dimension.
Cool.
Whoa!
Are you ready? Ready as I'll ever be.
Baby Sour Village, here I come.
So, this is the Sour Village.
Congratulations, you're smart.
So, where's the stray cat?
You mean Andy?
Oh, so you already named it.
What? It suits her well.
Okay, call it whatever you want. Where is it, though?
I'm not sure. I think she got teleported somewhere else.
Oh. Then I guess we'll just have to find her.
You're getting the hang of it. Any luck?
Nope.
You?
No, I just ate a bunch of candy along the way.
How about we just look for her and the dewdrop at the same time?
I guess. Sure.
So, where do you usually find dewdrops?
Mostly in trees, like that way.
But sometimes the villagers here will give them to us for free.
Okay, so where can we find any of the things you just said?
That way. I already said that.
Okay then, let's get looking.
Where are all the trees?
Has this ever happened before?
No, except this one time where we, like, had the villagers all set up, and there was this weird...
Do you hear that?
We have to find them and capture them.
I hear bickering? What do you mean?
Why, hello there.
What? I'm tied together.
You have stepped in the wrong dimension, my friend.
What in the...
If I let you go, you will get out. So I can't let you go.
What? What? Is that a Vixenpuff? Nah, who am I kidding? I hate those creatures! Huh? What the?
It's time to make my grand appearance.
Ah! Freckle, wake up! Freckle, wake up now!
Your Vixenpuff friend is still unconscious.
Hang on a sec. It's kind of dark in here. Do you have a light by chance? Oh, yeah, sorry. Billy used way too much of the electricity bill, so now we have nothing.
Hey! Rob! Yeah, get the flashlight!
I'm telling you, these servants are just... Wow. There! That's much better. Makes me more glossy looking, huh?
Yeah, sure. Can you just tell me where I am?
Oh, what are you? You're like... You don't have a tail, you have long strands of hair, no scales, no slime.
No slime? What are you talking about? I'm a human!
A human? What on earth is... Oh, Earth! I guess you will come in handy. Guards, come here and lock her up.
Wait! What? No, you don't understand. I'm...
Nuh-uh-uh. No but, sweetheart. We've got to put you in an empty cell, and I need to get this crown resized. Ugh. Not hitting my whole head, you know?
Freckle! Wake up, please! Freckle! Stop talking now, both of you. I forbid you to talk.
Oh, yeah? And what's the Sour Patch gonna do about it, huh?
Oh, what? Just letting you know, I'm completely normal and sanitary for this dimension. And brilliant. Guards, hurry up!
Guards, I told you a million times already. Just get the empty cell and the key. It's not that hard.
What? You're looking like you just found me in a candy box.
Where did you get that cat?
A cat? What cat? There's no cat in my... Oh. That one. Yeah. I found it. What?
Well, that's a very unsanitary cat. Yeah.
What do you mean?
It has lots of germs. And it came from an unknown location.
What? Human, you're just tricking me. No one can trick the Sour Village King. You're the king?
Yes, I am, Vixenpuff. And I will soon take over yours like you took over mine. I just need the right materials and...
Wait, whoa. We never took over your kingdom. What are you talking about?
Oh, you're saying you don't know? Of course you know. Ever since your little tribe cut down our trees for supplies, you've been practically ruining my precious dimension. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I did not know any of that. Oh, of course you didn't. All your little puffy things care about are your supplies and getting wealthy. I consider us enemies. I have a proposal for you. What? If you can let us go and give us the filthy cat, I will tell my whole tribe to stop cutting down your trees and to leave you alone.
Oh yeah? And how could you make that happen?
You're just a small, weak, puff thing with nothing but selfishness. But I'm also the next Vixenpuff leader. What? How is that possible for such a young creature? I was top of my class and I'm leader blood. I promise, I will tell my whole tribe what you just told us.
Oh yeah? And how do I know if I can trust you, little puff thing?
If you just let me go for a second, I have my card, I promise.
Your card?
It's an ID that gives you full authorization of who I am, I promise. I would love to get in on this prank. Let's see it.
I guess the rat's right.
Yes!
Fine, I'll let you all go.
Thank you so much, Mr. Sour Village King.
That's King Pucker to you.
But remember, never come back, right?
Yes, of course.
I won't let you down.
And that includes your whole tribe, right?
Yes, of course. All right, you two get out of here and take your filthy thing over there.
I don't even know what it is at this point.
Oh, Andy, I miss you so much.
But you didn't miss me.
I don't miss your sweat, that's for sure. Oh, wait, mighty leader yellow thing.
Ugh, what do you want?
Perhaps you might know a place that sells dewdrops?
Ugh, just take it already.
That was literally awesome, Freckle. How did you do that?
Leader logic.
Thank you.
I know.
So, are we ready to make the portal?
Yeah, I think so.
Yes. So, where should we set up? It was sure nice of those yellow things back there to let me use their portal back to Earth.
Yeah, they usually aren't that nice.
So, are you ready to go?
Yeah, I think so.
Any last rounds of encouragement?
I'll miss you, I guess, and
why do I have to take care of the cat?
Because I know you'll take good care of her. Isn't that right, Andy?
Fine. Have a safe trip.
I wouldn't dare. Thanks, human.
It's Danielle. See you on the other side?
Always.
This is normal. Don't worry. Great. I must have put it in the wrong place. Let me try again. Ugh. Hiya! Booyah! Vixenpuff land! Ugh.
Freckle, I don't think it's working.
We had that heartfelt conversation and everything.
It's okay. We can always try tomorrow. Maybe you need some rest?
I know what we're forgetting.
Oh no, we're forgetting something?
We're missing a shard. From the Rainbow Isle.
one.